I'm here with Chad and Adelaide from Palisade Peach Shack. And tell me a little bit about the product that you have here today.
What we have is peaches. We've got different varieties of peaches that come ripe at different times of the year. And so we just have piles and piles of peaches.
And it looks like this is a family affair.
And we do have our whole family here. We just love this market. It's definitely our favorite.
Adelaide, what's your favorite way to eat a peach?
Frozen.
Oh, yum. This is Stephanie with Great Roots. Her horseradish is amazing.
My horseradish is organic root, and I do make it fresh every single day. And it's very rare to find horseradish with nothing but pure root and pure vegetables. I have four varieties that I share with customers. You're able to taste them every single market. It is an antioxidant. I encourage you to come see me and visit and have a delicious sample.
This is Alan with Styria Bakery. Tell me a little bit about what you brought to the Dillon Farmers Market.
As you said, Styria Bakery. We are out of Denver. We make fresh Bavarian breads, we make potato-based breads, we make sourdough-based breads, and we make pretzels and sticky buns and things like that we bring to all of the farmers markets, bring fresh bread out each week.
Right. Well, thank you, Alan.
Thank you.
This is Joy with Tie Silk Scarves by Barrett. Tell me a little bit about your product.
Well, our business partner is Barrett Breshen, and he is a professor in Thailand. So we get our scarves from Barrett. We get gorgeous silk scarves from Thailand. For instance, these are our raw silks, which are the best that Thailand has to offer. They are pure raw silk, so each one is individually processed and dyed, so they're really statement pieces. They also make gorgeous table decorations. We have scarves from $10 to $40.
This is Dan with Lay Valley Bison Ranch. Dan, tell us a little bit about your product here today.
Well, I raise buffalo. Been doing it for 30-some years in Craig, Colorado, and just sell them direct. The natural stuff it says right there is because I'm too lazy to give them a shot or haul grain to them. They just let them grow around, be their thing, and then bring them out here and sell them. We carry most every cut that beef has. Beautiful day, huh?
Oh, my gosh, gorgeous.